That's close enough.
I'll stand back. I don't mean any harm.
This is a dangerous area. We can't be too careful. We don't have anything worth stealing, so just...
Uh-huh. Is someone in there?
Let me...
Who are you?
Who's there? Let me out!
Who are you?
My name is Billy. Please. I've been trapped in here for so long.
How did you end up in there?
I hid in here to get away from the bomb. But there isn't a handle on the inside, and it's really...
Uh-huh.
The bombs were over 200 years ago. You're that old?
I don't know how long ago. A long time. Please.
Why should I trust you?
I'm really tired and lonely. Can't you just open?
No way. You're lying.
You son of a...
You still there?
Let me out!
I'm just looking for the mayonnaise. Maybe you could grab it for me. Second shelf, right next to the pudding.
That's not funny. That's not funny at all. I'm not a horrible person to say that to.
Hey, Billy.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'll take you someplace safe.
I just want to go home. I want to find my mom and dad.
Then let's go find your home.
Thanks. I live in Quincy. Or at least, I used to. But I don't know how to get there. Everything's so different. It's all blown up.
Cute kid. Is he for sale?
What? Never.
Yeah!
Your loss. You change your mind.
I hope we find out what happened to my mom and dad. That highway is totally wrecked.
Is that really you?
It's me. It's really me.
Oh my god! We thought you were dead.
What happened to you? You're all burned up like me.
We're ghouls, Billy. The radiation changed us. Looks like it did the same thing to you.
Don't worry about it, Billy. Your dad and I don't care what you look like. We still love you.
I love you too, Mom. I missed you guys. It's been so long.
Hey.
Thank you for bringing us back our little
boy. You there, in the house. I want those ghouls, especially that kid. You can give them up peaceful-like, or die trying to save them.
That's the man that tried to buy me.
Oh my god, they want Billy.
They won't take us, Carol. Billy, get upstairs.
The house is empty. Looks like they left in a hurry.
God damn it! All right, boys, we're heading south. Double time!
Shh! Everybody be quiet.
Thank you for bringing us back, our little boy. And saving us from that man.
He's a good kid.
Here, take this. I wish I had more to give you, but we don't...
Hey there.
Huh? Yeah?